Ready, player one. In the 2040s, Wade Watts lives with his aunt in a poor district known as the Stacks. These are trailer homes piled on top of one another. This environment is stressful, so to get away from it all, Wade spends his spare time playing a video game set in a virtual reality world known as the Oasis. The creator of the Oasis, a man named Anorak, has announced that he will leave his fortune to the person who finds the Easter egg he has hidden in the Oasis. Wade is one of the players hunting for this egg, called a Gunter. To find the egg, he must search for the copper, jade, and crystal keys that unlock three gates. Wade also studies Anorak's Almanac, a book Anorak wrote on 1980s pop culture, which includes clues to finding the egg. After finding the copper key and unlocking the copper gate, Wade runs into other egg hunters. Among them is famous Gunter and blogger Artemis. Wade and Artemis realize that some of the Gunters are willing to work together, but most of the others aren't.